At the moment, there seems to be many natural ways of getting rid of illness. Yoga, pranayama, Ayurveda, naturopathy, etc. But when I share this advice with people, especially relatives and friends, there are many who still don't want to listen to it as they feel there is no proof. How to make people understand, believe, and move to natural way of wellness?
Listen one thing. Your job is to keep saying. When their time comes, they will understand it. But you don't stop talking about it. Don't look for their reaction. You just do what you need to do. A singer sings the song, doesn't wonder or worry who is listening, who is not listening, who is thinking something else. You got it? You know, a singer is singing. If he is worrying who is listening, who is sleeping, who is not listening, he won't be able to sing. Singing is your nature. Birds sing. They don't worry who is listening to us. Similarly, an artist performs. They don't mind someone is not listening. If everybody is not listening, then maybe they want to move away. So nobody is listening. Everybody is talking. The singer may say, okay, let me sing in my bathroom rather than singing in front of people. So you be in your element, in your nature. Your element is to spread happiness. Your element is to say what you feel is correct. And you should keep saying. And time will come, they'll listen. If someone listens several times, then they will come. In fact, today it's much easier. You go on the net, there are so many research work that's done. Recently, the research work which was done on Sahaj Samadhi by some organization in Canada got the award as the best research in Berlin, in the International Psychiatrist Conference. So people want to know, there are plenty of scientific evidences and details. If they don't want to learn, in spite of you saying anything, they will keep their ears shut. And because they are not listening, you don't stop talking. You just do what you need to do.